This might be the best city I've ever seen. This is Chongqing in China, where trains go through apartment buildings, buildings are stacked on top of buildings, and also this beautiful nightlife. So after seeing all of this, one question. Is this futuristic city better than the world-famous New York City?